Hello. Today I'm here with kind of a sad thing. I'm afraid I became Morrow Boomer. This is a term used for Morrowind to describe Morrowind fans. Look at this. Just look at this. This is a random town in Morrowind. We're going to travel here. I will show you this town, everything around this town. They suggest me to find a healer due to my wounds. Just look at this. I'm going to lure this cliff racer. This is a guard person. Okay. I forgot how to lure them in. We can actually... too close. Yes, I'm going to... I got sickness. Anyway, I'm sick. Of seeing what Bethesda did to these games.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
They are in negatives to me because I have sickness. I can talk to her about vampires. Right before the shrine, I can't find shrine. I mean, I would assume this is the house. No. This is the house. Okay, according to Mage Guilds, this guild is a necromancer.
Speak, traveler.
Background. I am healer. Tell me more. I completely agree. I don't wanna kill her. I mean, everyone in town told me they cannot believe she's necromancer. Why should I believe? Also, I don't wanna kill her because... Why would you freaking kill anybody? Like, Come on. Okay, this is the place I also wanted to show you. Here you can see Dremora. I am Aendra. If you are a pilgrim, read the inscription on the stupid rock. Here, Metures Dagon held this rock high above the Damer Vivek, taunted Metures Dagon, so that Dagon tread the rock at the Vivek instead of the people.
Where is that slave?
I wanna see if I can steal.
Such a thief.
I wanna see if there are more attacking. Okay. I just wanted to test a few things. Okay. Basically I need to find the altar. An altar to cure my disease. Or this is drain effect or disease effect? Agility speed. Okay, I am cured. That was easy. I should stop stealing. But these are alchemical ingredients. If you wanna farm alchemy, stealing is one of the best ways. And as you saw, just before, I cured myself from disease with the potion I made.
Find a healer and stop bothering me.
Dude, if I would fucking not have you here, I could use your bed to heal. In Morrowind, you don't have passive health regeneration.
What happened to you?
I was fighting with cliff racers and ash creature. You can't take her books or anything, but you can read them.
So, where are you from?
Oh, I came from Sardinia. This is town at the south. I wanna see if I can harvest. And they were mad at me for harvesting somewhere else. Holy fucking shit. Guards towers never have enough people to protect the goods. Holy shit, complete of armor. I don't need, and I am basically... Okay, this is last thing I can take from this chest. And this is also wage, right? Can I move? Yes, I can move easy. Oh, holy shit, this is... I need it. Oh, this is cast when used. Okay, still good. Okay, that was so good. We're going to sleep here until heal. Easy, 14 hours of sleep. Can I steal? No, there is a person. Okay, that was amazing. As you see, red ash turn into gray ash. this game is so good. And yes, I kind of lost myself, but I don't care. We basically solved the case for Mage Guild. I'm not sure who I can trust anymore.
Okay, you may speak.
Thank you. Holy fuck! Okay, doesn't matter. Don't worry, chat. I got this. Oh, I cannot use. Okay. I made few potions of feather. I will use one of this. Okay, we need to either start making potions or do something. I just wanted to show you that this game is great. He claimed to be just egg farmer. But whenever you ask these facts about sixth house, your disposition is lower. I don't know why. I don't even care.
Tell your friends about this place.
Okay, we need to like trade. And this is a problem because I steal from her. So we have to be smart about. Did I? Standard fortificity speed. Sounds like one of most useless potions. Oh wait, I had potions to paralyze myself. You might fucking wonder how potion to paralyze myself is useful. Well, you can train alchemy with it. Actually, I will give you some extra. Have fun. Okay, so I can show you fast travel in Morrowind, since we are here. This is fast travel.
We make a special trip just for you. Same old crowd.
And we go to Adrukun. I was there before. And this is another Morrowind town. Not every town in Morrowind look like that. I just happened, these two just happen to be close to each other. And we going back here to Caldera and to Balm. I was there before. Here you have traveling stone. I need to save because never mind. I have bad saves. I don't wanna make new save. Who are you?
Let's get this over with quickly.
Hey, yes, I need an escort. Holy fucking shit. Where? Vre! Okay. I'm sorry for this chat, but you will be witnessing safes coming. I don't know if... It's not like you have fucking choice, okay? I have no idea what my character is doing, so she's openly saying stop this, but I assume it's something terrible. Okay, you know what? I don't like the way it is, but...
Let's get this over with quickly.
Yes. Ghost Gate. Oh, holy shit, no. We will do it because I will escort you. Let's fucking go. Okay, to go to Ghost Gate, it's there. We will mindlessly go there. Like, absolutely no brain. I have no idea how going from here to Ghost Gate looks like. I am ready for everything. Sorry for this. Okay, so far so good. I wanna quick save and go there.
Let's hear.
This is fort, okay. I just wanna make sure I will uncover it on the map. Okay. This is actually very good. Hello. Ghost Gate. Ordinators. Tip. No tip until we get there. Just like your kind. I wonder if she would give me a tip if she would like me. I'm not doing nothing. That's very unfair accusation from her. I don't like it. Okay, according to guides, using roads is safer, but I honestly disagree. Don't know what is this. This looks like one of this. My lady, please. Get moving, get moving, get moving. No! I don't want to fight you. Fucking raptor. Okay, NPC cannot get sick. Die, creature. Holy shit, she has so much gold. And very good clothes too. I don't want this quest to end that way. I'm sorry, call it however you fucking like. But it's easy in this game. There is no XP rewards for quests. So technically finding a quest can also give you reward. I just don't wanna fail a quest. Not for real, some stupid completion or anything. I don't give a shit about that. Ideally, I would leave her at the fort. I'm not sure if I can tell her to stop following me for a moment. We'll try this. I just wanna protect her. But I don't wanna... By the way, sorry for harvesting everything I can find. I don't know why I'm doing this. Escort. Vre! I'm already escorting you, woman. No. I hate everything about this game. Okay. Okay, calm down. We go there because it looks nice. I don't wanna fight anything scary or big. Or anything in general, I don't like killing. Okay, this is Ghost Gate for sure. I can fight it. This is Alir. This is very strong creature. Yes, this is very strong creature. I didn't lie. I don't wanna fight 5 cliff racers because they are annoying to kill. I mean, I would not be able to protect her. I'm afraid we even have to find another way. No, please! Okay, only one. And also I lost the woman for some reasons. Die. Okay, since I don't have woman to escort. It's actually better for my acrobatic. Okay, she's there. Fail. 47. Hello. Let's go. This is Ghost Gate. I don't exactly know how to get there. My goal would be to use cliffs. Maybe. These are some ruins you don't wanna visit for sure. Two cliff racers, once probably see me. We will have to kind of yellow this. Nice. Okay. We will have to trust that woman will find her way in. More? Yes. Oh no, this is some bigger one. This is not normal one. Okay, this is normal one. Never mind. They all look the same. We made it here. This is very far. This is like half road. Honestly, I suspected that there would be some terrible fucks, like fire Atronach or something, you know, something big and scary. And there is Cliff Racer. Okay, he's after me. Easy. Okay, not easy. I underestimated the distance. It doesn't matter. I know what to do. Everything. Okay. Alright, this is it. This is the place. Easy. I made it. And now, we stall. We are waiting for that gear to get there. I have no plan for this. I never did that before. I don't know if it will work. But I saw her, we have quick save with her. And like holy shit, like all these creatures get to me, so maybe she will find her way. Woman. Where are you, woman? Woman, please. Woman. Guys, this is extreme, like... I hate NPCs. Oh, rat, nice to see. A familiar creature that I can actually kill. I mean, I can kill all of them with one shot. I'm not even good with access. I just don't wanna kill. I don't like killing. Okay. If you would be a female character, protected by very handsome warrior in this game. Okay, we got her. She lost patch. Because pathfinding in this game is abysmal. No! Come here. Come with me. Don't worry. They they can't hit you as long as you're running. As long as you're running, they can't hit you. We'll make it together. Ragr! Oh no, this is her scream. This is very bad. No! Please leave her. I failed. We were so close. There is just too many monsters at same place. Okay. One more try. Honestly, second YOLO. Holy shit, no, no, my character turned around. Okay, we got hit. Far from a woman, cannot hit her. First. He leaves? The fuck? Please leave her. Please leave her. Cliff Racer, you fuck! He's too... woman. Woman, you are not even doing anything. You are not even doing anything, woman. I hate this game. Okay. No! First one. Next. I'm done with being fucking nice, no killing guy. I fucking murder everything. Here, creature. Almost. Okay, it leaves. Woman is crying about her damage taken. Too far. Oh, please. Please leave my gear. I have only one. Come here. Here. No, please! Stop! Attack me only. Okay, it's good. We have like 3 cliff racers to kill. And one of these big mount creatures. Can you climb it, woman? Easy. Why do we climb this mountain? Okay. You see? Here. Holy shit. Okay, I need to position myself. We have it easy. We are gonna make it with a brain. Come here, woman. This is very good position. Woman, are you following me? Good. Follow my lead. Follow me, woman. Holy shit, no. Okay, this is very bad. We had it, and we don't have it anymore. This is terrible. And she refused to go with me. This is double terrible. Okay. This is like... Okay, got it. Save. Quick. I don't know how much health she has. We don't care about that. Let's not even talk about her health. Let's just talk about my speed. Here. Woman. Can you fucking see this chat? I am so fucking good at this game. This is a ghost gate, right? Come here. Ghost gate. Okay, let me check. I have agreed to escort you to the ghost gate. Although the trip shouldn't take too long, I have a feeling it might seem that way.
We're watching you, scout.
Whatever you're looking for, I'm sure I don't know how to find it. Spit it out or hit the road.
You want us to get this cure? I wanna check this gift. Okay, thanks. We have no clue.
Say what you want or go away.
Can I harvest it?
Deal with you.
Of course I can't. Of course.
You talk too much, Outlander.
Thanks. I honestly have like no idea where to go. This is temple.
I don't have a lot of patience for questions, Outlander.
Like, come on, we are in Ghost Gate.
Say what you want or go away.
Holy fucking shit, I don't know.
Let's hear it.
We are at Ghost Gate, like, please.
Speak, traveler.
Okay, here are extremely good pieces of armor. And this is only person that could potentially stop you from stealing them.
Come on, I haven't got all day to stand around and talk to you.
Speak, traveler.
Do I have some nice safe? We have quick safe. Okay, honestly, I was there before. I just have completely no idea where to go here. Where she wanna go exactly. Because according to my map, this is Ghost Gate. Here, woman. Is this Ghost Gate to you? Here? Please excuse me. You know what? Fuck this. Okay. I will end it here.
Make it quick, Nord.
And I will have to off-screen figure out